guys, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we are going to be breaking down three amazing skills from the most amazing player, which is Vinicius Junior. Let's get in. Okay guys, the first skill is the Vinicius Fake. In this move, it's all about how you trick the defenders, making them think you're going one way, in fact you're going the other way. As you saw, in this skill, it's all about the body fake and pushing the ball towards the opposite direction. Practice these in the small spaces and it's all about getting the timing right. Let's get to the second skill. Let's go. So the next one is the double chop. This skill is used when you want to create space quickly and change your direction. So guys, in this skill, first you chop the ball with the one foot and then you chop the ball with the other foot and quickly move the ball in the other direction. In this skill, it's all about the speed and the change in direction. And finally, the Vinicius Nutmeg. Everybody loves a good nutmeg, right? Now that's what Vinicius is famous for, sneaking the ball right through the defender's leg, like it's no big deal. It's flashy and at the same time, it's super effective. As you move forward with the ball, stop it with the one foot, doing a fake with the other foot, and as the defender opens up, that's your chance. You push the ball in between the legs and you move forward with the ball. So there you have it, three Vinicius Junior skills that will take your game to the next level. So if you enjoy the video, do like, share and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to comment in the section the skills that you use in your game. See you guys in the next video.